This is actually wild rice from the property up there. I used to gather rice with my grandfather, great grandfather, actually. You can pass it around, open it up, and feel it if you'd like. I don't suggest eating it.
No, that's been in the bag for a while.
Is that the rice they use now when they make rice pilaf?
Yes.
It's similar to it, yes.
Yeah.
This is more of a wild rice.
This is really wild in the lakes up there, and that's some of the corn that we grew.
That's the corn?
It's not yellow.
It was always multicolored.
The wild native corn.